Welcome back. We've got plenty more patrons interested in your work. Got another one for me, do you? It's a solid composition.
So, Zara has you running around the island like some sort of a unpaid assistant. I know how remote some of those hot springs are. It was no small task. And to think, you won't see a single glowstone for all your trouble. What a pity for you. But the biggest waste here is how utterly pointless your task was. It's just astounding how much energy you cynics waste all to crush the happiness of believers. Or maybe it's to prove to yourselves that you haven't been missing out on something wonderful, which you have. But I'm no psychologist. I'm just a merchant. Don't mind me. I just bring life and joy to a city full of happy customers. Listen here, I will give you 200 glowstones if you give me those hot spring samples and never say another word to Zara. Incredible, you have some brains in that after all. Yet I thought I was going to have to convince you. You're making the right choice. My elixir makes so many people happy.
It's going to be another late night, that's for sure. How's the hot spring sample collecting going? He bribed you? Well, that was pretty obvious already. We needed the hot spring samples to prove that to the public. The Shadian Post would have covered it if we had a good case, and now we have nothing. Well, this has been a depressing distraction. I'll need to get back to work. Just take your glowstones and be on your way. Fine, here, take one.
Sorry, you can't go up there right now. We're doing some renovations. Oh, go right ahead then. Just be careful, okay? There's a lot of folk on scaffolding holding things like hammers, you know? Have a good one.
Life is good here in Nava. Did I mention some people call me One Glowstone Guy? Well, I've got two nicknames around here. The other thing people call me is 500 Glowstone Guy. I only ever have one item for sale at a time, and I only sell anything for one price. Guess how much? 500 Glowstones. Sealant. Would you like to buy some sealant? It'll be 500 glowstones. Holy moly, gotta say, I didn't expect you would have the dough. Usually the people who buy my stuff are either rich folk or businesses in a pinch. Life is good here in Nava.
Thank you. your news here. Get your news here.
What's the password? Come on in, then.
Welcome, friend. We haven't seen you here before. The Shez insist that the Dream Teas should be sacrificed to Tiem, their goddess. They grow the teas, care for them, then leave the plants to waste. That's fine for them, but now they want to confiscate all of our tea too. What? What did they ask you to do? Oh my. This is a step further than they've ever gone. Ugh! I hate that we have to deal with this nonsense. These nonsense people and their nonsense cause. Could I have this vial? I don't know exactly what it does. But I can only imagine it's a virus that will kill our tea vine. Thank you. I will have this safely disposed of. Thank you for bringing this information to me. We will have to take extra precautions to protect ourselves and our vines from these zealots. Sheesh, these people have really outdone themselves. Here, as a token of my thanks, please, take this book. It went out of print years ago. I think I've just about memorized everything in it. From one explorer to another, I think some of these brews will pique your interest. Farewell!
Thank you.